You know, I've decided. People are always like, hey, Tom K, you're a fantastic, generous person. I'm like, you know what? I am a generous person. I'm going to give you what you all want to see. No, it is random. Not the series, but the movie. Some of you may know what I'm talking about. Some of you have no idea what I'm talking about. In the summer of 2005, I dropped a bomb. I was going to make a documentary. It was my first video I've ever done. It went horribly wrong. This is what we have. Oh, and this is just a disclaimer. A good portion of the movie was filmed with this. It's an old Hi-8. So, you can tell when it changes from digital 8 to Hi-8. God, it's like a... God. The following footage was filmed in Catonsville, Maryland between the months of May 2005 and August 2005. It has been edited and compiled for your education.
Whoa, that looks pretty good. That's pretty bitchin'.
What's that doing?
Did you take it off?
Okay.
We are ready to go for 1 hour, 1 hour and a half.
We saw somebody starting the car, and I was just wondering if wanted to go up to the ground.
You said funny, you're supposed to know it was me.
No.
That's so funny. Where did you come from? Huh?
It's been a long night.
After a long trip on the highway, where's the best place to end up? Why, of course, the 7-Eleven. Filled with all the friendly locals and, of course, local law enforcement. But let's not forget the real reason why we're here. That is, of course, Kris and Sean. This is Sean. He works nights at 7-Eleven, and Kris is the employee that works before him. This is Kris. He hangs out with Zach and Doug, and, of course, there's no need to judge.
This man is going to get arrested tonight.
This is Kris ass.
What's going on with my ass and titties in these videos?
I told you! This Kris begins with a K. Speaking of K, Sarah K. K. There are three Sarahs in this movie, and they are Sarah K, Sarah B, and Sarah H. Now you may ask, how can I tell which is which? Well, Sarah K is camera shy. Oh, no, I stand corrected. Sarah B is Sarah H, nope. Well, yes!
That is how you can tell the difference between H, B, and K. This is Rachel. Confused? Don't be. This Rachel spells her name with a Y, and is only in a short portion of the film. This is Rachel. She doesn't have a Y. Why? Why, I don't know why. We'll give her a who, what, when, where, and a how.
Do you think I have a strong chin?
Not as strong as mine, but close.
I know.
Phil? Good. Turn towards the camera.
This is Phil. This is Jay Leno. Phil Leno. Phil Leno.
This right here is a man's chin.
This is Brian. Brian, Carrot Top. Brian, and Carrot Top. So to recap, Sean, Chris, HBK, Phil, Brian, Rachel with a Y, and Rachel with a who, what, when, where, how. Using the old video camera, $0. Medieval war suit, 80 hours of man labor. Taking your new barbarian friend out into the world, about $5.95. For wartime battles, there's severed heads. For everything else, there's MasterCard.
Brownie!
No brownie.
Brownie!
Didn't win, no brownie.
Don't judge me. If we could see ourselves, would we get it right? If we don't see it all.